with me. There's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seats and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
This is Seeks and Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
Ears blown. I can't get near it.
Containment hazard level Omega, final. asked me about Sevastopol's safe new relation.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit for me.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Biocontainment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
You do not have an appointment.
Thank you.
Wayland Yutani synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Functioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on the station fucking up. The usual.
Spreading in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Worthington corporate representatives must report to their nearest synthetic.
Security perimeter has been built so that only Sikhs and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo. Try.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Okay, red first!
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
I need the next one, Samuel! What?
What's happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on! I can't make out the colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them!
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby. There should be a deactivated android next to it.
Got it, Samuels!
Just the last one now, Ripley!
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Step of it's strange. You really shouldn't be here. You're going to have to.
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Marlowe, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Sector exec Wayla Gitani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wayla Gitani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off the station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it.
The Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
Please do not leave baggage or equipment unattended. System misuse and passenger inebriation will be reported to the Colonial Marshals. Think of your family.
Fellow passengers.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor. Mason and Apollo, thank you.
I'll bet. Ricardo, the way-in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck. Huddling up to a live conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
Something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They barked something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss Spedding tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass, well, it's coming from me.
Conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics here. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft. There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of Joes down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. Is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just a quick fake.
Ricardo? Sick. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo's currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So, I guess, the deal's sealed. Now, this is board level need-to-know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. But the promotion, huh?
left hemisphere server banks, now active. Right hemisphere server banks, now active.
Should make the job easier.
Thank you.
What the hell? Two days after we left. You're kidding me. Sons of bitches! It isn't on the damn station!